Do you think Lucy has feelings for you?
No.
Sympathy?
Do you have feelings for Lucy?
No.
No, I'm dating Ashley, and Lucy is with Chris, and I'm her superior officer, so.
All true, not what I asked.
We should probably, talk about the elephant in the room.
Why am I feeling so nervous when things are going so perfect? But I know that it's worth it to spend forever with you.
Do you want to talk about it?
About what?
The airplane bathroom, your apartment. Look, I don't call me crazy, but it just doesn't feel like pretend.
Is there some reason you two can't ride together?
Save me a dance.
You know, technically, I still owe you a dance.
I mean, there's no technically about it. A debt is owed. Why is this so weird? We've eaten together literally hundreds of times.
Because our other meals only ever held the promise of being shot at afterwards, not like naked time.
Gentle touch of the hand, fingers running through hair, lips pressed to her lips, so I was caught unaware. Arms holding me tight, tears in both of her eyes. What a beautiful way to spend the rest of our lives. The sun will reappear, burning auburn and red. My chest was the pillow, green grass long was the bed. Last night was the night, one last moment of truth. And what a wonderful way of falling deeper in you. Why was I feeling nervous when things were going so perfect? Now I know that it's worth it to spend forever with you.
With all due respect, sir, you're a pain in my ass.
That's my job.
If we do this and it doesn't work, I'll have ruined the most important relationship in my life. Just keep going the way we have been, right?